Get your ass up, boy. We're going to Denny's. They shouldn't start us out with like a mommy vampire, dude.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Trippy. What the fuck is that? Oh, you don't really need to aim. Okay, aiming's just an optional thing. Oh, wow. Damage drop-off exists. Holy shit. Can I just, like, beat the fuck out of these people? Hold on, I'm curious.
Bing, fuck, bing,
you bye. Asshole. Oh, I could totally just... No, come here. Don't think I won't just fucking throw hands with you. Yeah, how you like that one, asshole? Homie. Okay, so I can just do what I want? Cool. They're all gonna die by my hands. You got a vampire in the basement? Okay. Wait, I didn't read that. I probably should have read that. Okay, you know, it's alright, it's alright. Wait, how do I pick you up? Boost! Okay! That explode. Okay, noted. I thought that was something I needed. Turns out it was not. Okay. Hope you like the taste of lead!
Oh, shit. Shit indeed.
Whoa! Whoa, get back here! Where'd you go? Use staked weapons. I don't have a staked weapon! And you are now Ash. It is simple and easy.
Calm down a bit, shall we?
Hey, buddy, I dealt with your little pro. Oh. I still need to turn on the power. Hold on, I'll be back. Interesting. Hey, buddy, I got the power back on.
Here we are, Diviners, on Redfall, Massachusetts.
Diviners, is that what you call your fucking audience? That's nasty. Holy shit! The Hollow Man?
Who the bloody hell was that?
The Hollow Man, didn't you hear him? He just said his name. It's poisonous? Okay, it is poisonous! I'm sorry! Lockpick. You need a lockpick when you can just shoot out the fucking windows. Ooh, steak launcher? Excuse me? Oh. Oh, you're a weak-ass vampire, huh? And die. Hey guys, I'm coming for a crash that happened up here. It's very helicoptery. It went a whoosh whoosh and hit the ground. You guys might have heard of it. God, how high up is it? I hope I'm even going the right way. I kind of just marked and prayed it's in the right spot. I don't want to test if there's fall damage. Nope, there is. It's just you have to fall from a really high height. Okay. Hey. You like the steak gun? I think he liked the steak gun. I have a thing, I have a thing, I have a thing. I'm coming in. Open up. Uh-oh, I don't think they like me doing this. I gotta be honest. Hey. Steak gun. The way up is this way, and it's my favorite way. I love this way. This way is great. Just don't fall into the cum mist, or I guess the fucking HIV blood mist. That.
There was more of us.
There are 100 of those? Dude, I don't care about your sob story. I am not collecting 100 of them motherfuckers. Oh. Wow. Are you supposed to be stronger than the rest of them? So you really don't feel like it. One dose. Alright, let's go.
That's a lot bigger than I thought it was.
Oh. If you slide down a wall, you take no damage. That's good to know. What the fuck is happening over there? Ow! Oh, there's an automated turret. Oh. Yeah, that's what they were fighting. That makes sense. Hey, guys. Oh, there's a lot more of you here than I thought there were! Yep, there's a lot of you motherfuckers here. Okay, was that an assault rifle? Hold on, hold on, hold on. Was that an assault? Yes, it was. Oh, wait, I don't need stake weapons equipped! Shit! Wait, you do have a stake on you. Never mind! Never mind! Oh my god, there's so many vampires here now. What the? You fucks coming out the woodwork? Excuse the fuck out of me. What the fuck? There's so many! Don't worry, I got enough stakes for all y'all. Don't you worry about it. But that was spooky. I did not like that. That sucked. Big donkey balls. Ooh, bunch of red lasers. Wonder what's up here.
I hope you bulletproof for this about to hurt.
Oh my god! We run. We leave. We leave. We leave. We leave. We're gone. Ouchie! I saw lasers. I should have assumed that there was shit up there. Like, I didn't expect three whole-ass fucking turrets. Bigfoot. Motherfucker, there are vampires around, and you are asking about the Bigfoot. Excuse me? No. You're on a fence. Stop that. What? Whoa! He's like stop motioning down the hill! What the fuck? Okay. Sorry, man. Didn't mean to interrupt your slow animation. Watch this. Bitch! God damn, I'm good. Wait, did we come all the way here for a box of cigars? Oh, hey. Well, you're in the that makes sense, you're in the basement, actually. Hey, you playing Fortnite down here? Oh, you're a boss! Bitch, I didn't even stake you. I just punched your lights up. Give me that. I'll beat the shit out. I'll throw hands. Don't think I won't throw hands, bro. Bitch. Yeah. Please, vampires have superior strength. Please, I can just fist fight one. And boom. Your sacrifice will not be missed. Place pocket watch. Steal pocket watch. I spit on your grave! Oh no! I just got a fucking achievement today. I will spit on your grave! Oh no! Hey, the absolute shitstorm I've seen from this game is fucking crazy. Which is weird, because I'm having a good time. Like, a lot of people seem to hate this game. I'm having a blast. I don't know about you guys. What the f- When did I get this? Yo, this thing looks sick! Damn. God, I don't know why, but I really like that the AI is, like, bad. Oop, wrong button. Because it just makes it so much more enjoyable, because it's just funny. Wait, was that a vampire I slaughtered? What the fuck is this thing? Damn. Man, that vampire was so hard to kill. What the fuck is that? Come here, you fucking rat. Stop running from me. Come here. Stop fucking running from me. Accept your fate. Fuck. You, bitch! What was I doing in here again? I think I was finding shit to fix a popcorn machine. Ugh, why are you making a squishy sound? That's not what that should be making. I can make popcorn? This game is perfect. This is the greatest game ever made. Holy shit, I can make popcorn. Oh my god. Anyways, wait. I fixed the popcorn machine! Dude, this music is so loud, I can't hear you, rat. Whoa, hey, don't just lean in on me, bro. Personal space, we only just met. Jesus. What? Oh, there are a lot of motherfuckers in here! Ow! Oh, God. Hibbity-bobbity, get shot in your hibbity-hobbity. Stop running from me! If you guys don't see me, it was just the wind. All those bullets were shot by a poltergeist. It doesn't exist. I'm not real. Fuck you. oh my. Did I just kill him? Oh no. Oh no. Dude, I just killed his poor ass. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
You found him, huh?
Yeah, he was. Yeah, he was dead in the barrel when I found him. I totally didn't blow his ass up or anything. He was dead the whole time. Definitely not by my fault at all. Yeah, okay. Bye. Your brother's dead. Sorry. Awkward, dude. But that guy's got, like, the fucking cool guy fucking walk going on. Hey, ready to watch your friend die? Looks, he's dead. Now so are you. I swear I'm a super cool, chill dude who isn't totally fucking criminally insane. And I totally didn't murder 40 people in the year 1987. Why do you have, like, a fucking lightsaber penis? I don't understand. I once fought off 40 Tyrannosaurus Rexes with my bare toes. My straight gorilla grippers. Like, you don't understand my power and prowess. Oh, I don't need to be here. Whoopsie. Wrong place. We're going this way. Why are we playing a film exactly? Whoa, okay. I look away for 1 second and the fucking gates of hell are opening. What the fuck is going on? These stats make no sense. These do 100 damage. This does 24 damage. I don't get it. Oh, yeah, I forgot. I delivered the watch to his mother's grave, and then I stole and then sold the watch. I forgot about that. I forgot I did that. So he believes I did it for him, but I didn't. Whoopsie!
And that's about it. If you enjoyed this Redfall video, like, comment, sub, all that stuff. I probably won't play it on stream again, but it was fun while it lasted. So check out my streams, and yeah. Bye, suck it outros. Bye-bye!